absolutely crazy that all the devastation and destruction and loss of life that this virus has caused, it could all, you know, all boils down to an incredibly small volume of material.